Grid integration is the art of planning for and operating a power system such that you can effectively and cost efficiently use your full array of resources, including renewable energy.
A large focus of our work is to try to get efficient methods for either operating or planning the power system into the hands of the industry, because it's the industry that needs to be able to do this work. They need to plan basically a new power system.
Much of that work happens here at the Energy Systems Integration Facility.
Variable renewable generation is going to change the way that we need to operate the power system. And at NREL, what we're focusing on doing is figuring out the basics of how do you operate the system, and what are the tools and tricks that we've used to manage existing variability and uncertainty, and how can those be used to address the increased variability and uncertainty of the power system under high penetrations of wind and solar.
NREL's analysis gives utilities foresight in how much energy they can expect from renewable systems.
The reason that we're doing this work is because we see a future in which there's likely to be a lot of renewable energy, and we think that if we're going to go down this path, we want to be sure that we can integrate it in an effective way, and effective both economically and effective from a reliability point of view.
We have demonstrated that from a technical feasibility standpoint, we could get much further than where we are today with renewable deployment. So we're looking at high penetrations well beyond what others are experiencing today and what others may be studying.
Some of the key challenges that we're studying here at NREL revolve around the technical potential, the economic potential, and the market potential of renewable resource.
The work in my group, we look at alternative scenarios of a little bit or a lot of wind, a little bit or a lot of solar. We do some pretty extensive modeling of the power system to see how might it behave under these conditions, so that we can then take the lessons that we learned from our modeling and talk to the industry about it. Here's some of the impacts, here's some of the things that we see that might help mitigate the impacts of the variability and the uncertainty that you get from wind or solar energy.
Our Eastern study focuses on modeling the Eastern interconnection as close to reality as possible. We're really trying to zero into what are the operational impacts of high penetrations of wind and solar generation.
What I help do is translate some of the experiences that we've learned about what's worked elsewhere into some possible approaches, or maybe approaches they need to modify. For example, through both the 21st Century Power Partnership and through the U.S. Agency for International Development, we've been working with Mexico as they've been undergoing their energy reforms right now to be mindful of a future with more renewable energy.
NREL doesn't just provide cutting-edge research. It also provides the tools and the data sets necessary for others to conduct their own analysis. NREL wind and solar data sets have been used in practically every wind and solar integration study in the country.
NREL is leading a worldwide conversation about transforming energy systems to be cleaner, more reliable, and more secure.
We're spearheading engineering innovations that will help optimize the entire energy system.
In part, NREL's work will enable the power system of the future.
Together, we are redefining what's possible for renewable energy on the grid.